I can't believe it was able to successfully telepath my turret. All right, so let's give that another shot. The shotgun is cool, except it comes with no bullets. So let's not spend money on that. Instead, we'll spend money to buy a shitload of bullets. We'll grab a neuromod. We'll get in there. So the plan is to get that mimic portal. Unfortunately, it is very well guarded. But you know what? That's never stopped me before. It's not about to stop me now. Oh, he had some bullets this time. Nice. So Moonworks is, or the labs is at the far end. Let's go down there. We'll have to run for it, of course. That's fine. Telepath again. You know, maybe I should use my mind blast a little more. Give him the blasty blast.
No Typhon detected. Typhon.
Attention, everyone. We have a special announcement from our head security.
This is Officer Bhatia, head of security. Just wanted to take a second to call out this month's.
All right, so the plan this time, we kill the minions.
Be sure to congratulate Officer Fletcher.
Blasty blast didn't work so well. Cool. Time to go. Still one more. Now, to me, this looks like a portal. And I think I discovered this last time, too. I just don't know how to access it. Yeah, it could also be just a big dude. There's also some small dudes in here who I maybe don't want to mess with.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources operate. This should help. That should help you concentrate. Hello.
All right, we got a Q-beam. Not a fan of those guys. Also, not a fan of how fast I'm going through bullets. Was not cool. All right, so there's a neuro mod in there. Problem is, there seems to be no way to get to it. Unless I can sneak under. No. Volunteer room 5. Alright, maybe there's a way to open these. All right, nothing interesting going on here. Looks like I can't let loose the typhoons and the volunteers. I don't know if there's really a reason to let those guys loose right now. Got escape pods, executive level R&D labs. R&D sounds like kind of what I'm looking for. There's something bad in here. Oh yeah, definitely bad. You know, this mind blast thing, maybe it's not so bad. It's like a gun, but better. It's like a mind gun. Okay, now that's a portal. Or not.
What's the emergency?
This mimic you brought me, something is definitely wrong with it. It keeps throwing various shoes at me.
Are they nice shoes?
I'm serious. It's like it's punching holes to somewhere. A universe of shoes? I don't know. But my point is, someone with sufficient Typhon abilities and a strong attachment to someplace else, like a...
Like a place on Earth?
Yes, exactly. Then I think you could open a door, maybe even walk through it.
It might be more like getting sucked through a very tiny, tiny straw.
I think I could tweak the containment shield to stabilize the mimic.
Go into the shoe dimension.
Run this.
Well, what are you waiting for? I'll be in the lab.
All right, so I need a neuromod so I can become a repairman. I may have taken one with me. I do have one. How do I repair? Piloting. None of these is repair. So this puts me in somewhat of a predicament, I think. Alright, so what I'm thinking is I will need to use another character to hack that and then come back with this character to get through. Which is a little awkward, but definitely doable. Because this man cannot hack. He can neither hack nor repair. All he can do is make things explode. It is a death loop. Which means, unless I can find some other way to do this, we need another escape route. Let's check out that mass driver. Also running out of bullets. All right, so I need food items. Ah, that's what that was, the corruption level. Now we get to see Mimic 2. And this guy. Not bad. I would say I have some jukes. Nothing too great in here. Could use that. Yeah, I also forgot about the corruption meter. It scared me for a second. learn about the psychoscope. And I guess we got a new character. Cool. And some neuro mods, nice. All right, gotta remember the neuro mods are on top of the laboratory. Shotgun, too. It's all coming at me. Except for this. Not so great. Little sip. Guess he left. All right, we were trying to go to Moonworks.
Attention, everyone. Tampering with Transtar property is strictly against company policy.
Looks like no.
This includes seemingly innocuous acts such as drawing.
There's a neuromod here, isn't there?
Or renaming security turrets. Thank you.
I guess I'm wrong. I could have sworn there was. Got some noodles. You know what? I have so much food, I should probably eat some. You know, 1-2 punch. Still getting used to menu controls. All right, there's our supply container. Let me check real quick what we need for that. Five food items, one bottle of anti-rads, and five non-alcoholic drinks, which I think I should have the food and the drinks. Oh, hello.
Suit integrity damaged.
One, Typhon material detected. Gate reactivation in 3, 2, 1. Typhon material detected.
Five drinks, five foods, one bottle of anti-rad. All right. We got this. We got some biological waste. Any type of food will do. So now I need a vial of anti-rads? I don't know where I get that. Hello, friend. Oh, shit.
Sensors online.
He's got a gun and some bullets. Gave the Typhon a gun. You really should have used it. We got moonquakes. Probably talking about that giant moon shark outside.
Service request logged for hydraulic cylinders.
All the way up there, huh? All right, I'll fight him. Oh, this is not working.
No, Typhon.
That's a problem. All right, maybe we can use some ingenuity. Got a wrench. That's not really that useful. Everything is going great. You know, I haven't encountered a glue gun in this game. I suppose it's a pretty powerful weapon. I could make that jump. I choose not to, though. Living on a prayer. Oh, maybe not.